everybody, welcome to episode 2 of our second go here of 2013 on Conestoga Hockey Talk. I'm Ryan Drew here with Dave Hiff. And the season's well underway, and one thing that's been very shocking is the play of a lot of rookies in the league. You got guys like Huberto, Galchenyuk making big impressions on their team. But we have two guys centered out here that we want to talk about, and Dave, you've got a young Tampa Bay Lightning forward who's tearing it up right now. Dave.
Yeah, I'm going to have to go with Corey Konecker. This far in the season, he's got 12 points, I think, in 9 or 10 games.
Leading all rookies.
And you know what? A really special story there. You know, the guy didn't go, he didn't get drafted. He's 5'8 forward. He's only 5'8" tall, which is super small. He took the college route. And you know what? Last year's play in the AHL, more than a point a game.
Really, absolutely.
Really got
yeah.
him, really got him a spot on the team this year. And what forward are you going with?
Well, I want to talk about Vladimir Tarasenko of the St. Louis Blues, Dave. Tarasenko, a young guy coming over from the KHL, 10 points, second to Konecker in scoring. He's tied in goal scoring with Konecker with 5. And he's getting solid minutes in Ken Hitchcock's system. He can play in all situations, and he's way mature beyond his years. Tarasenko is a dynamo right now. And Konecker's playing well, but I like Tarasenko for the Calder Trophy this year. That's a couple rookies that we're really satisfied with right here on CHT. Stay tuned for segment 3. Stick around, Ryan and Dave.